A spark ignited by John Murray Gibbon's 1938 book, Canadian Mosaic, The Making of a Northern Nation, challenges the U.S. melting pot cultural assimilation approach and leads to a national conversation about Canada's identity in the 1960s. And on October 8, 1971, Canada becomes the first country in the world to adopt multiculturalism as an official policy. Today, Canadians continue to celebrate the country's rich diversity, and multiculturalism has grown to include discussions about inclusion, equality, and equity. Canada's multiculturalism policy is constantly being reinterpreted as it supports the vitality and needs of its rich and colorful society.